street. I was getting kind of hungry. I decided to get me something to eat. Now I passed up all the chain franchise joints on Hamburger Row and stopped at a little greasy spoon place I always eat at called Eat. Sit and go. Get you one of those greasy hamburgers all peppered up, lay you up in the hospital for 10 days. So I ordered me up a couple of them grease bombs. Waitress brought them over, lifted up the bun, checked them out. Damn, no kitchen. So I noticed the guy sitting next to me at the counter. I said, hey, partner, how about passing the ketchup over? Suddenly, this little bitty green hand holding a ketchup bottle came into view. And I freaked. Because the guy sitting next to me was a Martian. No Martian, not at 2:30 in the morning, and certainly not at a fine scarfing establishment like Eat. Well, he was sitting over there with a bunch of colored sticks on his plate, and I looked over at him and I said, what you eating there, boy? Crayons? And he said,
why, no, they're Martian cigarettes. Here, try one.
Well, about a half hour later, he looked over at me and smiled. Them old Martians ain't got but two teeth in their head. And they said,
how do you feel?
And I said, well,